When Sargam receded, Prabhu Sri Ramchandra Bhagavan called in the entire party who was waiting by their devotees to get the consent to start the building of the bridge. You know what that devotee is? It's called obedience.